Hello.
Hi.
Welcome, welcome.
Nice to meet you.
Go ahead and have a seat. So thank you for coming. Today I'm going to show you the all-new 2016 Chevy Cruze and ask you what you think. But here's the catch. You can only answer in emojis. And the emojis will appear on the screen behind me. Okay? What emoji would you use to describe the design?
I'm gonna go with the party hat, because this car looks fun.
Oh, look at that. Sweet.
Exactly.
I think it's sexy.
Okay. This car gets an EPA estimated 40 miles per gallon highway.
40 miles per gallon?
Okay.
Just bear with me, all right? Because if it is 40 miles per gallon, I can buy a lot of tacos.
I am so glad you explained that, Rory. This Cruze comes with an 8-inch diagonal touchscreen.
When you're driving, the last thing you want to be doing is trying to focus extra hard on what you're looking at. So the bigger the screen, the better.
It has available built-in 4G LTE Wi-Fi and Apple CarPlay compatibility. What emoji would you use to describe that? Please hurry up with your decision. I'm being stared at.
Just going with the trophy. Be able to plug in your phone and have something that you're familiar with, I think that's awesome.
The starting price is $17,495.
What?
Why'd you pick that?
Because I spent way more on my car.
If you want, we can check out the car a little more. Just walk around, take a look at it.
Wow.
This is impressive. I was not expecting an interior like this.
Ooh. They have seat warmers back here?
It's Siri's voice.
And Bose speakers, look at that.
When you plug your iPhone in, certain apps show up.
Ugh. Stop it.
Last question. Show me the one emoji that sums up the whole Chevy Cruze.
You get so much in such a small package. It's hot.
It's magical.
It's really smart.
Trash can?
No, It's a basketball net.
Oh, okay.
Swish.
Nothing but net, I get it. Okay.
Yeah.